the latest trend in nail polish color? Choose the color you want to use from the tray. Use your finger to brush it on the nail. You can change the size of your brush to add smaller or bigger details. Don't worry if you make a mistake. Just use what pattern inspires you today. Tap on a pattern in the tray to use it on your nails. Change the pattern's color with the color wheel. Now to make it super cute by adding a character. Drag the character you want onto your nail, anywhere you like. Use two fingers to rotate your character or change its size. Press the next button now to add some final touches. Choose from I love it! On to the next nail. swipe back and forth on the tray to see all your options. Tap on a pattern in the tray to use it on your nails.
I love it! On to the next.
Your manicure, tap on the. So cute! This manicure just needs to go in your album. Here's your very own album, where all of the manicures you've already designed are saved.